In loving memory of Winifred Hippolyte, also known as Mahines.